Imagine having a personal AI assistant that not only understands your content needs and crafts them for you, but also offers valuable insights and streamlines your workflow. We are talking about RankBot. That is here to revolutionize the way you approach content. So regardless if you are a seasoned marketer, a blogger, or an entrepreneur looking to elevate your brand, let's find out how RankBot can help you stay ahead of the curve. Let's go. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And on this channel, we are all about helping you grow your search traffic. So if you are new to us, consider subscribing. Anyway, let's first figure out where to find RankBot. RankBot is well integrated into WordPress, but before that, on RankMath's dashboard, you've got to make sure that the Content AI module is turned on so that you will see the module here. When you click on it, you will see this chat feature, which is where our RankBot is. And if you are on the WordPress editor, if you don't see this Content AI tab, then on the general settings, click on Content AI. You want to make sure that you check the post types where you want Content AI to appear and save changes. When you have done that, you will see the Content AI tab here. RankBot is in the fourth icon, and it works just like what you see in the Content AI module. RankBot is a great research assistant, and it may provide you with responses that are ready to be included in your content. For example, if I ask RankBot, provide nutritional information per 100 grams for cornflakes, oatmeal, and granola. Put the information in the table. You will have to keep the promise within 2000 characters. Hit enter, return, or click on the send button, and it will lay a nice table with the information in it. Not happy with the output? You can always regenerate a response by clicking on this button. Now, if you want to use this table for your content, hover to it, copy the table, and paste it on your content area. It's intuitive, right? And if you think this prompt is working for you and you want to use it again for other purposes, copy your initial prompt, click on the prompts library button. You can give your new custom prompt a name, say comparison table, or maybe adding physical products in case you found a better prompt for your intangible products like software. It is totally up to you on how you want to name your prompts because they will be searchable later on. Let's paste the prompt here. And since some parts of the prompts are not constant, for example, nutritional, we don't always want to know nutritional information. It could be other information. So like what is described here, we want to replace nutritional with describe the type of information, example, nutritional, electricity usage, etc. Then we want to replace the per 100 grams with state the unit measurement, example, per 100 grams, per gallon, per hourly watt, etc. Then the subjects of comparison. Replace these three subjects with the placeholder such as name logical subjects for comparison, example cornflakes, oatmeal and granola, or electric fan and air conditioning. It is up to you on what you want to add to the placeholder to remind you on how to use your custom prompts. Save the prompt and it will be added to the custom tab in the prompt library. See, I've saved this other prompt. If you want to remove this custom prompt, hover to it, click on this cross and it will be gone. And if you want to add a new prompt, head over to the All tab and click on Add Custom Prompt. Simple and easy. Now to search for the prompt we have created earlier, on the search bar, let's search for comparison. And here it is. So naming your prompts is important for you to find it later. To use it, just click on Use Prompt and it will be added to RankBot. Now, in this video, we are talking about how to use RankBot to its fullest and benefit from it. But if I start talking about optimizing for page speed, which is totally irrelevant, you'll be confused, right? So the same is true when you are chatting with RankBot. Whatever prompts that are related or relevant to a specific task, we recommend doing them in the same chat session. And whenever the task or topic is new and totally irrelevant, you want to start a new chat by clicking on this. If you're on a WordPress editor, under RankBot, you can select New Chat. You see, these are all the previous chat session, and when you select them, you will see all the chat history for that session. You can delete this chat session by clicking on this, and if you are on the Content AI module, hover to the chat session, and you can click on this to delete the chat. As you have seen earlier, we have all these prompts over here. If you count them, there are over 120 prompts, and more will be added as we move forward to help you stay ahead of the curve. They are not just prompts written by some random person. These are written by experts and they are categorized by their use cases. In the SEO category, it contained prompts for creating, suggesting, and analyzing SEO content. It also includes prompts for link building, analyzing keywords, competitors, and product research. You definitely need to try them out yourself. For the blog category, it contains prompts for creating news posts, guides, landing pages, informational articles, and improving them. It also contains prompts that create content strategies and calendars. And if you need prompts for creating ads, sales scripts, emails, and all these other purposes, you can find them under the marketing and sales category. Need prompts for your e-commerce store? Here's where you will find them. And other prompts that are not categorized can be found in the miscellaneous tab. Again, this is where you will find the prompts you have created. These are the recent prompts you have used, and all the prompts can be found here. Let's test out some of these prompts. Let's first try the SEO category. Assuming I am writing an article on the topic, do you need to be born with a good voice to sing? So we will use the user intent prompt to identify what is the intent when people search for that keyword. We will use the prompt, add that keyword, and hit send. Cool, so people want to know if natural talent is necessary. Maybe they are second guessing their abilities. So let's have RankBot write an outline for the topic. Go to the prompt library, let's use the SEO content outline, and add the search phrase. And we got a very detailed outline. But we gotta know if there is anything else to add to make this outline more comprehensive. So in the prompt library, let's use the identify topical gaps prompt. Copy the outline, paste it in the prompt, hit send, and cool. These are the talking points that are possibly missing from the outline. So let me write a custom prompt. Optimize the outline with your suggestions. And here we go. We have a very detailed outline. And to be honest, combining this outline with our other AI tools, you can write a very in-depth, informative, and relevant article that could rank. So if you want to know how to leverage the full power of Content AI, we'll be releasing a tutorial on our channel soon, so you definitely want to subscribe to us. If you ever need a pros and cons section for your article, for example, if I'm writing an article about the differences between low-carb diets and low-fat diets, there would definitely be a need for a pros and cons comparison between the two types of diets. So I can write a prompt suggest, create a pros and cons section for low-carb diets versus low-fat diets. Display the output in a table. And it will create a pros and cons table I could easily copy and insert into the WordPress editor. The same information is directly in your WordPress editor as well. Go to the Content AI tab, click on the RankBot feature, select the chat session, copy it, and paste it here. Simple and easy. Let's try to find the best zucchini lasagna recipe as it is a low-carb dish. Alright, we have the recipe, but in Singapore, we do not use ounces, we use grams. So I would ask RankBot, with the same recipe, convert all ounces to grams. Nice! Everything is displayed in grams, so it's easier for me. And let's say that I am lactose intolerant, but I really want to have zucchini lasagna tonight. So I would ask RankBot, with the same recipe, find alternative ingredients that are suitable for lactose intolerant people. And there we have it, a lactose intolerant zucchini lasagna recipe that I'm gonna eat tonight. The possibilities are endless with RankBot. It is just like an AI assistant that can help you with a wide range of tasks. Writing, researching, ideation, unique conversion, and many others. Things that could take you a long time to do can be done in seconds with RankBot. It is up to you to explore them. If you haven't had a chance to leverage the power of AI yet, you now have it on your fingertips. We are constantly improving our AI tools, and if you have any suggestions, feedback, or experiences you'd like to share with us regarding RankBot, feel free to contact our friendly support team. And if you are on our YouTube channel, how about a thumbs up and subscribe to us to keep yourself updated on the latest SEO developments.